On the streets of Newport, up to 700 protesters outside the summit have begun demonstrations denouncing NATO. Some say that rather than a peacekeeping body, NATO is expansionist and aggressive in its approach to world politics. After the fall of the Soviet Union, Russian leaders were assured that NATO would not absorb its former territories, but many Eastern European countries are now members. The current summit has included talks on Georgian and Ukrainian membership.